Very interesting combination of fences on this lower part of the course. So, Alison Springer lying in 21st place after the sergeant. After the sergeant, I'm looking cross country because we're doing that right now. 17th after sergeant, Fort Dutton in 17th, got a bit of clawing up there to get into the top three places. But destination unknown, and Alison Springer, she's now coming up to that first combination at 4 and B. And equally
nicely through that, a little steadier than Philip. Now through this next combination of 5, A, B, and C, and 6, down the hill, up, and up, and over there with a bounce out over that. And here comes Scott. Thank you, Frederick.
Well, people are going to the water here. So I'll tell you what, this water, this really is, it tells you what the level's all about. You know, it's a little bit of a welcome to the National Football League moment. It's about both bravery and accuracy. And about the time the riders get through the water jump, they're not done yet. They still have to jump a little skinny after it. The riders probably don't want to slow down yet, but that is a bit of a trick. How much do you have to slow down to negotiate the exit bump? You still take a bit of a tug there.
Horses, they're all good horses, and hopefully it'll be a safe day for everyone.
Well, Phil, thanks a lot, and thanks for keeping the stylish for us.
Yeah,